Alhamdulillah wa salatu wa salam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa salam amma ba'd. Habibati fillah, in a beautiful quote by Shaykh al-Islam Ibn Al-Qayyim rahimahullah ta'ala, he said, "Tubu liman shaghlahu 'aybuhu 'an 'uyub an-nas wa waylu liman nasiya 'aybuhu wa tafarrag li 'uyub an-nas fal awwal 'alamat as-sa'ada wa thani 'alamat ash-shaqawa." Ibn Al-Qayyim rahimahullah ta'ala, he said, "Give glad tidings to the one who busies with his own faults or his own sins or own shortcomings over the shortcomings of people." And he says, "Woe to the one who forgets his own shortcomings and spends his time making tafarrag," meaning that he devotes his time, he specializes and devotes his time specifically to the shortcomings of others. He said the first one is that this is a sign of happiness, you know, the one who busies himself with his own shortcomings. And the thani, the second one, is a, this is a sign of the one of the people of misery. Why? Because they busy themselves with all the shortcomings of others, and they devote in all of their time to other sins and other shortcomings and making tabdi' and tafsik and takfir of other people instead of looking to their own sins and their own shortcomings. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil and bless us to be balanced on the book of Allah and the sunnah of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and be of those who command the good and forbid the evil by refuting bid'ah and refuting sinfulness, but at the same time busying ourselves more so with our own sins. Ameen. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.